Practice Makes Perfect is awesome.
Practice Makes Perfect is a good thing for me this summer.
It's a win for the school. It's a win for the students.
Practice Makes Perfect is an amazing program. It's empowering for everyone involved.
The reality is kids lose over the summer. Research tells us that kids lose almost half of what they learn over the course of the school year. And if we don't find specific ways to target those skills, they'll just come back to school and every September, October, you're playing catch up.
Practice Makes Perfect is a full service summer school operator, and we leverage a unique near peer learning model to drive academic outcomes. And so the reason why you'd work with an organization like ours is because we would take your vision for summer and help make it a reality, so that way your kids are having the most engaging time over the course of the summer.
It's tailored to your needs. It's tailored to the school. If I would have had to run the program and plan for it, it might have taken me all year. I just know that I want to use my summertime to be able to plan for September. Being able to have PMP take care of the logistics and take care of that whole piece with hiring and curriculum and all the materials was beautiful for me because it has allowed me to focus on September.
Over the course of the summer, we've averaged an 85% attendance rate, and so kids are showing up and they want to be there. They want to continue their learning. They're excited to build friendships with people and have positive role models and mentors.
One of the things that made me feel that it was right was the pre-work.
Our onboarding process includes an onboarding meeting with the principal, a scholar pitch, a teacher investment meeting, parent information sessions, a week of visiting the school to learn about the school culture.
Our school partners are looking for continuity. We can come in and we can try to run a program, but if it doesn't align to what the kids are already used to, the principal is confused, the scholars are confused, and therefore our program's not going to be successful. So by really honing in on what school culture looks like, and actually during training, focusing on that school culture, continuity is so important in making sure our school partners know it's one of our number one priorities.
With the teaching fellows, we actually train them for a week. Because they're students who are in college or graduate students or people who have just graduated. We teach them everything between lesson planning to behavior management, as well as what PMP is and what their responsibilities during the program.
I absolutely love working with the teaching fellows. They make this experience that much better. The freshness, the ideas, the way they just incorporate just technology, hands-on activities, they make learning fun.
In school, they didn't teach me like classroom management, so for me that was really big. I learned all like the rules and how I should be like teaching, but I didn't learn how to implement it in the classroom. So I was able to put all of that in practice, especially also what I learned during the training in PMP, and I think it was very important to have that experience in it.
Each class is given about four mentors, and the mentors are there to sort of serve as our in-betweens between us and the students.
Being a mentor has been a great experience. People think that Practice Makes Perfect is just a program for kids who struggle. It's not. It's for building a relationship with the kids.
From the teaching coach to the teaching fellow, to the teaching fellow to the mentor, and then the mentors to the scholars. It's a chain reaction that, as the program continues, will infect so many with such a great experience that they'll get older and want to help.
When I grow up, I want to be a mentor.
I want to grow up and be a teacher.
I feel ready for third grade because I've been practicing and studying.
I'm going to come back and do it next year, and I'll bring some friends with me.
Being here every day and seeing the progress that the children are making, I feel so much more confident in knowing that they'll be okay.
Any principals recommending or looking for a new innovative way to target specific skills and needs of their students, PMP is the way to go.